Edgewater High School families, this is Principal Kreider calling to make you aware that after last night's basketball game at Wekiva High School, a lockdown was initiated following an incident involving gunfire in the parking lot near the gymnasium. One individual was injured and transported to the hospital. There were no other injuries reported. Law enforcement immediately engaged and is conducting an investigation of the incident. I wanted to let you know and thank you for your continued support.